Plus this lip. lipstick is getting dry, so like I'm literally having to scrape the edges for the very last remnants of the lipstick. I don't know. Hopefully it'll work. This is really hard. Almost. So this side is too much. It's so hard to see. It makes me very angry, but I'm not gonna get angry, okay? I promised myself I would try to be good, and I can't get angry, okay? Because I have really bad anger issues. And when I get angry, I just wanna murder people, which is why I really have to try to act. Otherwise, I'll just attack somebody, and that's not healthy. As much as I think, you know, that that's a joke and all that, it's really not, because I would really do that. I was so close one time at Yamato, respect to you girls who do this in your camera. Because I just fucking don't understand how you do it. I really don't. Like, how do you do that? I don't know. It's just really weird. I don't understand. Usually. should just pretend it's a band-aid instead. I would, but like, I did that before and like I got burned. I don't know. I don't like it anymore. I need to delete the line. You know what? We'll just to like Must be evil. need to know, okay? I need to know because I want to get monetized eventually. Like, that's the whole point of me doing this, really, is to get money because that's what I want. So, yeah, just let me know what you guys like. Because, I mean, although I do this for fun and it does give me a purpose to my life, I also just eventually want to make lots of money. Because, I don't know, because I got a sign from the universe a long time ago that told me to make a YouTube channel. And I kept getting signs that I should make one. And I ended up deleting my old one. I have more videos on this one than I did on my old one, which is crazy. But I have like 100 subscribers on my old one, but now I have to restart. But it's okay, because I think I'm getting more views anyway. And like I'm working harder on my thumbnails, so I think that helps. So everybody, you know, that's really what I want. So just leave a comment and let me know what the fuck you want me to fucking do. Okay? I want to make some fucking shmoney here. Okay? Let me know what you want. Okay? Thank you. So, I'll probably be doing everything on this channel, regardless of what you say. But like, literally, I'll do ASMR, like, Mondays or something. I don't know. I'll make a schedule where, like, if you want, eventually I'll make, like, 3 videos a day and, like, make ASMR and mukbang and, I don't know, a dress-up video, whatever. I don't know. Or, like, just a random vlog. I don't know. Whatever you guys like is what I will make more of, pretty much. So what got the most views recently was my let me know. I don't know. But yeah, don't.